Welcome to the TechnologyCloset.com and our Quick Shots. In this Quick Shot, we're going to show you a very quick tip on how to lock your desktop if you're in a multi-environment office and you want to get up and leave your computer and you don't want it to be left visible for other folks to see. Of course, this assumes you have it secured with a password. Very simple. In Windows 8, from the start screen, click on your little icon at the top right. You will see Change Account Picture, Lock, and Sign Out. Select Lock. That will present you with either a lock screen, if you have it enabled, or the log-on screen, as you see here. From this point, no one can get in unless they have your password. Well, that's it. This concludes this Quick Shot. Please visit our website at thetechnologycloset.com. And while you're there, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Until next time.